love everything about D.Va. I just wish she could shoot during her defense nature.
That's a good map for D.Va, I think. I should probably give her a try. Hey.
You can play D.Va, yeah, if
you
want to
be D.Va, go ahead.
Like, you can have two D.Vas.
It's okay.
Double D.Va.
D.Va is very powerful.
Yeah, for Symmetra.
It's an Aces map for Symmetra,
let's
but we need
maps.
Two
Symmetras.
One of the biggest issues.
We do need an actual
D.Va
healer, and I will do it.
Launch a few seconds earlier.
Okay, you're going Mercy then? Or Lucario?
No, we... Mercy is a lot better since, it's a hell of a distance getting there.
If I start dying a bunch as D.Va, I'll just switch to Reinhardt or whatever.
Oh, well, you better get in game, motherfucker.
Oh.
There we go.
I think you win!
I got hit.
Yeah! Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I had my hero selected, but it didn't switch me to the actual game. What the hell?
Alright, game face on!
Give me the shields.
I will once the game starts, because apparently I don't have credit for it until then.
Now give me the shields!
One. Attackers incoming.
Oh, fuck.
Showtime! Can't heal D.Va up there.
Give me flying sight, maybe. Come a little bit further.
You're about to get dead here.
Yep. I was trying to hit Diablo, but you weren't in sight. Don't stay up there because you won't do jack shit. Would you say you're sowing chaos? Widowmaker turns into a Rhyme.
Bailing out.
Head and stab.
They got two people.
Heroes never die.
Oh, jeez.
I just started to kill people.
It's
honestly, it was more for Lyra to teleport.
D.Va's shield is amazing.
D.Va's shield's great. It didn't save any of us.
It saved me. And then I died shortly after. Or it lost my neck and all. Where are they?
This is not gonna work.
On the point mainly.
The payload has reached the
checkpoint. Head and stab me!
I would get almost fabulous.
All systems!
Heroes live enough!
Now show them! Nerf this!
Time to be young tonight!
Do you know that the wolf on the bridge is crap? It's true, actually.
I gotta throw a hunter to my old spot. Close up.
Reinhardt, look out. Heroes never
die. He can't hear you, babe.
Game over.
Damn it. It's hiding behind a wall just so I can avoid the die-die. Reaper is pretty counterable. We just don't have the counters. Rape. McCree.
We don't have... Okay, I should go McCree.
Honestly, since you're Azaria, that's not the... Oh wait, we have the...
I've got you in my sights.
Heroes never die.
Justice reigns from above.
Easy. They got a McCree too.
That's how they do.
Back in the saddle again.
McCree behind you. You can use your stuff. Dang it. Yeah, that was Reaper. It was Reaper. I called out incorrectly.
Granted, I can't do anything about it.
I've got unfinished business.
Yes, you have a stun.
But that won't stop the ultimate.
Yep.
Yes, it will. Stuns and stun.
It stuns everything. If you see a Justice Ray from above, it'll stun it.
If you can reach it.
Yep. Death comes up from above.
Heroes never die.
It's time. Easy.
Join the dance party.
Locked.
Oh my god. There's a fair there. Well, that's something. Oh, use your flashbang and then fan.
Back in the saddle again.
Well, no, you can also headshot him two times, so I'm gonna assume the other way is easier. Zach, just use it there. Gotta do it a little bit faster. Because, you missed. I saw it, I was in third person.
Heroes never die.
So in my eye, not in my neck, I battled up like 2v1 a Kree and Reaper by jumping and dancing
on the
Reaper's head while shooting the Kree.
Fuckhead.
Heroes never die.
I would say that's less about D.Va being good and more about them being bad.
All patched up. Hold up. Don't move.
No. One rip. Reaper behind us.
Like,
dang it. Okay, if he's using his ghost form or something, then it doesn't work. He is immune to everything. Then you probably didn't actually hit him.
It's high noon.
Someone call the Undertaker.
Well, you have to actually be able to shoot him. I'm sorry, but you do.
No, hold on.
You are one of the best counters to McCree because of your stun. Because you're able to get a couple seconds free of shooting at him. Well, you have to pick your fights appropriately. Well, it's not hide inside, it's just...
Heroes never die!
You have to be able to be close enough to Van so that most of your stuff actually hits. Understand how to control it. And also be able to headshot with your left. That's how McCree works.
Don't move.
That situation. Where
Creeper? Oh, comes out no one.
Die. I've got him.
You can check your kill feeds to check out if Kree is alive or not. I'm not like expecting you to do that because like that's something I'm bad at. Come back. Damn it!
Defeat.
Like, it's a thing that you can learn. Oh, good job.
I'm assuming Symmetra isn't so important on offense, is she?
No. She can be useful, but you have to know how to use her teleporter. By herself, she's not really great.
I have no idea how to use a teleporter, which means I should try.
Her left click stream that you see is like a it's been referred to as a chainsaw in terms of it's ramping up damage every second it's on a target.
Oh, so it seems weak at first, but
yeah, it goes up to like 120 damage a second or something.
Yeah. If you can basically go right up point blank to someone and circle strafe around them so they can't keep their thing on you unless they're Winston, and in about 3 to 5 seconds you'll kill about anything. It takes a little time, but
it's re-instancing, so it's not going to.
That plus sentry traps around health pack spawns, so when low health people try to go get them, they die.
Do not deviate
gives
from
you
plan,
a good
and victory will
little
be
way of playing defensively and offensively.
Aligning
defense system. She's tricky.
Like,
but
Symmetra is more about area denial, which is why she's not really great on offense.
Yeah.
You are like, shielded. You have to plan your your sentries, which she is not able to do on offense. I'm highly recommending you don't try out Symmetra first time on offense.
Yes, on this map I would agree.
I am highly recommending you do not try Symmetra out first time on offense. Do I have to make it more clear? Switch your character, please.
Wait, why?
Because she is very difficult to play even on defense. Even still.
I fairly agree that it's a poor choice on attack to brawl in particular. Because
like, you can do it on, let's say, a King of the Hill map.
You could do it even in like things like Hanamura, if you can get past the chokehold with your teams and set up a good back door. But here it's very, right out gate, engage, while she needs a little bit of setup, freedom to set up first. In terms of the sentries to fall back on, she is rather squishy.
Join me!
Yeah,
Sentry
is still there, your shield won't hold. Yep.
Didn't know what the hands were.
Yeah, your shield is good, it's not good enough for a Bastion. Yeah, we already have a Symmetra. Oh dear, oh dear.
Want to do their jobs today? Move the payload!
Imagination is the essence of discovery. Thank you! Escorting the payload.
Damn it, Bastion!
You were dying to jump at there, yes. Your corpse can't disappear.
There's Bastion over in the bottom of the bridge. I'm not sure if he's still there. If he's still there, then... we ducked up.
Form up on the payload. Move it out!
Very mobile. Has a... has a thing that's entirely... basically ground reflecting your ship.
I will tell you this, after you get used to the hero interactions, a lot of the heroes start getting very easy to deal with.
Yeah.
There is a kind of steep beginning learning curve, given they just throw everything at you, but
like, if you watch streams and that type of stuff, you can, like, learn what hero callouts are. Like, in what
season. Yeah, I kind of have to agree that the beginning learning curve for someone was a little, like, immediate, but it's, after you get used to it, really, after you ever learn the ropes and all that, really starts becoming,
oh,
yep. God damn it. Well, yep, they've had a Bastion the entire time.
I will shield you.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't get this. I wanted to...
That your ult does not do damage.
But she didn't knock him out of
her.
It probably should, honestly, but it doesn't.
Alright, I'm ready to block Bastion for a few seconds if I can get some follow-up on him.
I'm behind you.
Like, do we need Pharah?
Through the miracle of
no, you need a damage dealer.
Payload moving. Let's all work together.
Enemies re-engaging.
Need a damage dealer and defense major. We don't have a healer. That's the problem.
Payload,
level of science.
Should I go Mercy then?
If you want to. It's not really like... Excuse winning me, a game is not really a big thing. Diva has too big a hitbox against them, but against puppy snipers, yep.
We got another bastion set up.
Yep, I see. Like, no help.
I'm on my way to Mercy.
Further experimentation required.
Okay, go on.
Fuck.
I'll be watching.
So, I got caught by a Junkrat mine while I was trying to avoid Diva. I feel cool.
I got Widowmaker.
Aces.
Right, left side.
Damn it! I wasn't there!
Right past the payload.
Unless you have like Hanzo or Widowmaker, but that's like wall hacks as opposed to actually like winning out of an enemy.
I have an idea. I'm switching to Diva to Roadhog. I'm gonna see if I can just hook him to us.
Okay.
I would always say Zarya. That's always mine.
I don't need anything. I'm just gonna try to get into the right position because they don't have a Reinhardt to really stop it if I just do that.
Okay, I'm gonna continue. Helden sterben nicht.
Darn it. Yeah, no. Like you keep on being Mercy unless somebody else takes the charge. Because our other support is not really.
Okay, I keep getting killed as Mercy.
That's her job. She's gonna be looking up for you.
You have to be aware of where she is and not go around the corners where she's peeking. If she switched her position, then she's doing her job.
Must see the payload to its destination. Did someone call
a doctor? In the hall!
Heroes never die.
Patching you up. Ah, fucking bash. He has no health, unfortunately.
Okay, but
30 seconds.
Yep.
I have lots of health in this off now, so...
You fuck. He killed me and only me.
That was made for me. There's a reason you don't see Roadhog on this map, is because the lack of mobility makes it hard to get into positions.
Take the objective or it's all over! Let's keep it moving.
Damn it! Well, I killed the Bastion, that's all I could do.
Back to square one.
I will not see him go behind
me. Fire in the hole! Defeat.
I had a horrible fucking game.
I wouldn't say that necessarily. myself, but I'd say they held their defense where there wasn't much we could use to push it back.
No, no, like, I meant, like, I personally couldn't play.
Hello, Nick.
Well, you're asking the wrong question, really.
They supported their bastion very well with the snipers, the explosives, and the healing.
Like, no counter to bastion with a sniper.
No, well, that's not the thing. That, like, you can counter Bastion with the sniper, you can counter Bastion with the Genji. It's just that they supported their Bastion well enough that they didn't really have a time where he was down. So, like, we weren't able to push when we killed the Bastion, and we didn't have a team that would be able to take advantage of times where we killed anyone else.
It wasn't our fault necessarily. We do have three other people we cannot communicate with, which